Hello, how to solve 1000 factorial minus 999 factorial over 998 factorial. So this is equal to this 1000 factorial over 998 factorial minus this 999 factorial over this 998 factorial. Then it will be equal to 1000 factorial into 998 factorial. This will be same as 1000 times 999 times 998 factorial over this 998 factorial minus this 999 factorial into 998 factorial. This is same as 999 times 998 factorial over this 998 factorial. Then this will be equal to, here to simplify, 998 factorial will cancel each other, and also this 998 factorial will cancel. Then this times this, so it will be 1000 times 999 minus this 999. Then here it will be equal to, here 999 is common, so we take 999 out of bracket. So this divide by this, it will be this 1000. Again, this divide by this, it will be negative 1 bracket. Then here it will be equal to, this 999 is same as 1000 minus 1 bracket times this one, 1000 minus 1. Then in here we will apply this rule, which is a minus b times a minus b. Then when you compare, a is equal to 1000 and b is equal to 1. So in our rule, this times this is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Then here it will be equal to a square is 1000 square minus 2 times a is 1000 times b is 1. Then plus b square, it will be 1 square. Then it will be equal to 1000 square is 1 million. Then negative this and this and this is minus 2000. So here it will be subtraction. Here it will be 0, 0, 0, 8, 9, 9. Then plus 1 square is 1. So this will be equal to this plus this is 9, 9, 8, 0, 0, 1. So this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps to miss out. Subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video. Bye bye.